three locations left to scan. I've been able to reconstruct Stag's middle fingerprint. Two spots left to scan. I've completed reconstruction of Stag's thumbprint. One site left. I've got the full set. I should be able to access Stag's computer system now. I can't remotely disable the turrets on another airship, but I can control the turrets on this ship.
Like I said, whatever Joker says, is he funny or psychotic?
That's the weapon we dealt with. Scary Bros next.
If you're watching, tell me if I should speak up. So what am I supposed to do next? Will we break down the chute?
When Joker took over the asylum, dozens of inmates escaped. Focus on young men with military experience.
Downloading the files now, sir.
So somebody a Joker probably Arkham Knight is somebody who had experience but wasn't from a super villain. Now he is. Or somebody that Joker manipulated.
What would you do to me? Help you, idiot. Anyone who touches you now gets 1,000 points.
The malicious combat suits can temporarily carry an electric charge. I won't be able to hit them when they're in that state.
There are two medics. Stick them.
Thank you. take your pick.
EMP. EMP.
EMP blast will disable. Excellent choice, sir. Nothing like a short-range EMP blast to afford one a little breathing room. But don't worry, the Batmobile's immune.
So where am I supposed to unlock this mountain? I think the password was nucleus. No. I don't think that's what it's called. Here's Batsy. So I just had to shed some light on it. Let's just push it again.
Explosion directly to destroy them.
Still need to go all in, Roger. And if you're watching Twitch, make sure you hit that follow button so you can know that I'm going to be doing a full list playing this every daily, well, probably daily. You know, I just streamed a bunch yesterday. And I streamed a bunch. And upload a bunch. What I knew that for. But that's broken.
When Dr. Crane approached me, I thought the man had finally realized the password was chemical liberty. But no, he still scarecrowed to the bone. The man had been supported and cured depression, turned an entire army upon himself, and he uses it to frighten people. Fine, Dr. Crane. I'll keep working on your cloud, but I'll keep working on your target as well.
I'll know there isn't money to be made here, one way or another. Alfred, Stagg and Scarecrow were working together on a project codenamed Cloud Hunters.
But if that's the case, why is Scarecrow attacking Stagg?
Stagg must have double-crossed him. He's here for the device. I'm giving you remote access to Stagg's computer network. Search for anything related to the cloud burst. I need to know what it is.
As you wish, sir.
Just put it in. See.